want the good news or the bad news?
How bad can it be?
Those hillbilly local runners, they've moved in on your airfield and are using it as a base.
What? I will fucking destroy them!
Yeah, I thought you'd say that. So the good news is, my guys fitted the plane with a new carpet bombing system. Instead of a single bomb, you can now drop a chain. Just make sure you have several targets lined up beneath the plane before releasing, so we don't waste ammo.
Oh, I won't waste any. Looks like a partial hit.
Gotta take them all out, T.
In worse news, I appear to have set off some kind of alarm. This is what I call multitasking.
They should have listened.
There goes another line of vehicles. Definitely hit.
That's what I like to hear. You must be out of bounds by now. Come on home.
If only we spend as much time trafficking as we do bombing traffickers.
Hey, I thought that was capitalism, my friend. 10% business, 90% putting other people out of business.
How many of these fuckers are there? Never had to work so hard for a monopoly in my life.
Son ratos, hermano. They're always multiplying.
What? You ever get the feeling we might be understaffed? Me, you, and an antique airplane.
That's called efficiency, Trevor.
That's called something, man.